go to India. They're happy, but there's a lot about their life that could be quite a bit more comfortable. Have water that's clean and running, have heat, or in the case of India, air conditioning when it's 120 degrees outside. These aren't unreasonable things to hope for. And I don't have to be the one that decides. You know, let's let them decide for themselves what they want.